And Oshkosh schools have released their school plans for the new school year, and they will be returning in person. Elementary students will start the school year off going to school 5 days a week. Middle school and high school students will return to school every other day. The superintendent says that they are concerned about their students' education and that students struggled with online learning last spring.